And welcome back, everybody. So we are providing the answers it seek. The questions it seeks. So the sun is coming up, and I'm assuming this is now kind of like starting to glow. Okay, we're done already. So yeah, that was it. That was a lot. For something that simple. In front of a bit of magic, so let's go see where we came from. As I focus on each element of this complex visualization, I realize that there's something being important to me, the reading and the understanding. Put my focus towards. Okay, so we have to... Glittering ring. Ring planet, caravan's wings. Mechanist trousers. Okay, so going through all those elements were just a nice to have. Complete the puzzle and the watch. And we're done here. Nothing here, right? No. Oh. I need to poke the butterfly. We're going over to the tower after completing that one. Mm-mm. I can't get in there. And I have no idea what it is. But we also can't get up there. Can we? No, we don't have a chance. Maybe it's one of those ring things again. Because there's all those... Then we just have to drive them through them. It was something like that. That's kind of goofy. So let's see what we can find here. Hierarchic ring artifact. The ring shaped artifact is for. Okay, so I just have to keep collecting. Okay, so now we can go back to... Yeah, we can go back to... To the mechanist. I carry argument. All the beetles on the car up. And we're done. Postbox. Where, by the way, is my postbox in here? Haven't seen it yet. Does this thing not have a postbox? The post box. What do you have? Washtub? Nomadic bike parts. Mm. I'm not gonna buy those. I don't think there's a post box here. Okay. Well, what do we do? We're gonna head out over here. But on the way there, we're gonna go there. Oops. That was nothing. We're gonna go there and then there. And see what we can find. Just doing some random... whatever, we will find stuff. So let's go. That's some kind of spinal tower. Wasn't there one mission we had still to do? Orange ring beetles. Where are they? Oh, they're over there. Okay. Well, let's do the other one. We're gonna do that next. Let's just check this out. See what that actually is. I suppose we can do anything with it. Okay. Well, then that takes care of that. You have to go someplace else to get there. The world. Okay, I have no idea what to do with him. Sorry, we had to do a short break because the doggo wanted to go out. So if this is... I don't get it. There's the tag for the worm. But I'm there. So is that just a wrong map location? Or is that kind of like the... Ooh, is that the entrance to get there? Okay, well, we're gonna go over to one of Saren's ships. We're gonna still do that in this episode. I mean, we're already at 18 minutes, but I have kept you guys waiting, and therefore, so we're gonna do that now as the continuation of the episode. So let's see how difficult it is. Where is the entrance? So first things first. We're gonna get the worm. Can I get up there? Nope. What is that? Leap here. No idea, maybe I need it later. Just gonna grab a few. So how do we get into the ship? Do we go in through the back? Yeah, we're gonna go in through the back. Center of Brunswick. Assistant.
kinda. Und Schluss jetzt.
So, we got another doggo break because he is just obnoxious. There we go. What do we have here? One, two, three. So I need to get up there. What does this one do? This is one of those table thingies. Okay. So I guess we're gonna start with one of those. Do we? No, we don't. We start with that. Oh, we can actually turn them how we need it. Oh, that's cool. This one is just basically going round and round. I have the feeling I have to be up on that thing. So let's just turn that around and put it into the right position. That should work. Okay, so let's see how far we can come. Or we can get. Pick up the treasure chest. Whoops. What was that for a bounce? That in order to get over to the other side, we have to do something a bit different. Maybe this one works. Put it down. See what we can do with that. Yep, that works. Here we go. Center of Brunswick. The box. I do have access to the way now, apparently. Then I'll say we go there. But that's something for the next episode. So I'm gonna see you guys later. Sorry for the bit of a quiet time in the middle, but yeah. My doggo sometimes needs attention. So I'm gonna catch you guys with the whale in the next episode.